Welcome to Super Kids Toys, where you are super! Sophia the First has arrived. She's in a room inside her castle inside a box.
Hello there. I would very much like to be with you playing outside. Will you help me get out of this box?
Definitely, Sophia.
Thank you so much for getting me out of there. Why is everything crazy? The table shouldn't be on my bed.
It is crazy, but me and my friends are here to help.
Oh, really? That would be so amazing.
You got it. All right, here we go. What do we have here? A chair. It's blue. Let's put it here. Can you see the other chair? It should be exactly the same. Yeah, there it is. Now, can you tell me what's on top of Sophia's bed? Yes, it's a table. And we're gonna put it right here with the chairs. Do you know what this is? It's a golden vanity with a mirror. That's where Sophia would get ready. Actually, let's keep it out here. Do you see anything else out of the ordinary? Yes, a teapot. A teapot can't be up here. Where should we put it? On the table. Wow, look at all this. Let's check it out. What do we have here? This is perfume. Psh, psh. Psh, psh. Now this is a hand fan. What color is it? Yes, blue. Here we have a teacup. I love me some tea. And this is probably my favorite item. It's a cupcake. What flavor do you think it is? Strawberry?
Wow, you really did it. My room is looking just the way it's supposed to be. As a thank you, I would like to offer you some tea. Do you like tea?
I love tea.
Great.
so much, Sophia. The tea was delicious.
I'm glad you liked it. And now, we're gonna eat the most delicious strawberry cupcake. Yummy! My tummy is ready! Mmm! That was delicious! Just as I thought! Now, you should follow me. There's something I want to show you.
Yes, it's a hand fan.
Do you know how to use it?
I don't, actually. Will you teach us?
I would love to. So you hold it in your hand, and you go up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Isn't it fun? Excuse me, but I must go. The birds are calling me. Beautiful, isn't it?
It really is.
There's a legend that says that there is a hidden treasure in these woods. If you find it, you will be happy forever.
What is it?
No one knows, but it's like the color of the sun and lemons.
Would it be that?
That's it! Let's get it! Oh no! The legend also says that the treasure plays hard to get.
Well, we just have to look closely. Let's see.
There are too many.
Let's not give up. Why don't we separate them by color?
Oh, good idea. Let's do it.
Let's see. Blue. Pink and purple. There's only one left, and that is the yellow treasure. We found it! We found it!
Wow! I never thought this would happen! Let's put it in my treasure chest. I am ready to be happy forever. Here you go. Friends, thank you so much for coming out to play with me today. Without you, I wouldn't have had so much fun. Now, I'm really tired. I'm gonna go to sleep. See you next time.
If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to Super Kids Toys, where you are super! Bye!